And when you have that much time, you've got to either find someone open or get rid of it, because with that amount of time to throw the ball, that means the offensive line's done a really nice
job. Into heavy traffic, and it's intercepted. Picked off by Jalen Ramsey. And he'll be stopped shy of the 15 at the 14-yard line on the return.
Well, Brandon, there's no question who they're going to look to on third and long, but you can bet this defense knows that as well, so they've got him blanketed downfield. And this ball winds up being intercepted.
Here's the first carry for Tariq Cohen. And an alley to run. He's at the 50. He's at the 30. Past the 20. Touchdown. A great effort there. Taking it in. And his guys are an extra point away from tying this thing up. Big blitz defensively there, but he was able to slip through that first layer, and then he was gone.
I think they won the leverage game, didn't they?
Yes.
Right?